out there, in this brief episode of Experience Alert, I want to share with you briefly how you can build what Brendon Burchard calls a media empire. The immediate impetus or immediate reason why I decided to shoot this short video was a call I received this afternoon from a friend of mine who is based in Hidalgo, Amanda. She was just asking me how she could become a motivational speaker. And I thought about it and decided that let me just share this. In my hand is the latest, my latest book, The Celebrated Speaker. Speak like the orators of old and impact the world and grow rich. But the world has gone beyond that. It's not about being just an author of a book, and we have authors having and not really being able to sell their books. They have their books in their garage and so on and so forth. So it goes beyond. As building a media empire requires a lot of things. It requires you being a coach. It requires you being a trainer. It requires you being an author. It requires you being a speaker. And it requires you being a seminar leader. In fact, you become what they call, you will call a thought leader. As you can see, this is one of my books, The Bridge to the Cosmos Heart. This is another copy of my book, The Gods of Quality Strike Back. And this is one of my CDs, The World Beyond Your Imagination. And of course, here you have another edition of my book, Bridges to the Cosmos Heart, which was printed in a different format. And of course, here there's a carton of books here. It goes beyond these books, because books has limited reach. You really need to scale whatever you are doing to have them to reach, global audience. How do you do that? The internet has it. The internet, you can convert your products into MP3s, you can convert your products into MP4s, you can do your products into a movie that can be downloaded in Kindle, in Amazon Kindle. There are more than 14 million people out there with their Kindle, and they need your book. Of course, you need your books. Of course, you can also do a common books in a common PDF. The PDF has a limited reach. Today we are talking about having so many millions of people having iPads in intelligent phones. You can do their products in the form of EPUB that can be downloaded and in iPad, can be read in ordinary laptop and so on. So the amount of people, the number of people you can reach is really outstanding. It's global. People like, in fact, I googled Les Brown, and I had within 24 seconds, I had over 1.46 billion hits of Les Brown. Les Brown is one of the greatest names out there in the motivational space. So if you really want to become a motivational speaker, you know that you are not just limited to being in the classroom teaching people seminars. You can do a variety of things, as I already mentioned, which Brendon Burchard also has emphasized. You can reach people as a coach, you can reach people as a trainer, you can reach people as an author, you can reach people as a speaker, you can now reach people as a seminar leader. In fact, one of my friends, Janet Fisher, about a year ago, came out with. She's of the opinion that there are more than 50 different products that a thought leader could develop. You can do joint venture agreements with people. You can, there are so many things that you can do, and this short period will not really allow us to delve far into. In fact, today, you can write a book with five simple steps, you can reach a book. You can write a book, which of course, if you are able to attend one of the seminars we do on how to write your book, of course, you'll be able to learn more and more of this. So this is just a brief presentation on how you can build, as I said, what Brendon Burchard calls a media empire.